in there. That's gift bags in there. Look. Dan, you're going to have to put that box in the car because you're not going to be able to lift the box.
Yeah. I'll put that in there a minute.
This is obviously their cardboard. This box is that.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Probably he needs to lay him. Okay, look.
What is it?
Hat. I can't reach. Can you reach?
Heard the lot,
Right, anything else in here? Anything else? Well, Dan, you're having a funny 5 minutes. I don't think there's anything else in this one, Dan. I think.
Hey?
Oh, what's that? Right. I think this is empty. What's in that one there?
I can't
do that. I can't reach. Mama flowers? Mama flowers?
Well, that's
sweet. Look, we've only done 2 places and we've already got a car full.
What was it in there?
And Daniel squished my flowers. Look at these lovely flowers. Daniel, you squished my flowers. Oh, and we found these as well. These Mother's Day coasters.
All the tape there.
Bottle of Sellotape, always handy for eBay. I don't know what that's in that box there, Dan.
What?
No, that one there, that box. Should I fit in that one? Yeah, what's that there? Oh, look! Happy Hearts with a Home. Special sister, my sister's definitely special. At the moment, she's being a right cowboy. Because I know she will be watching this, so I don't care. This is why I'm saying it. We took her dumpster diving with us, and now she's gone and told everyone where we go. So, we're not overly impressed with her at the minute. So, that's her loss, because now we don't take her with us.
Yep. Loads more stuff.
What are those? What is it? Shh. I don't know what that is.
Oh, that could be for your son, baby.
Oh, look. Photo
frame. Wait, it's not yeah. Your son,
oh,
is
look,
it?
Look.
Is it your
husband? Yeah, my stepson.
That's nice.
Yeah, shove it in the bag quick, because people are coming.
Mind you, I need to get them bags, them... things, don't I?
Go on then. I like the way it's no one takes any notice, they just wander past you. See, in Brighton, we're such a cosmopolitan town that you can stand there going for a dumpster and no one blinks an eyelid.
Right, how am I going to get those?
Right, just climbing Daniel. Daniel's getting in the bin. Oh my god, look at him. Spider-Man.
That's it.
Spider-Man. Do you need these? I'll just chuck them back in there, and I?
Yeah, we need it. Debbie, those.
I don't think we need this. I think that's rubbish. I'm not sure what that is. I think it's just rubbish. What's that down there, Dan?
Where?
Oh no, I know what it is. It's alright. Well, that's it here. Then we just put the rubbish in. Right, we'll see you at the next dumpster. Bye. Pharmacy, isn't it?
Yeah, but on the bottom of it.
We actually got stopped by a policeman the other night, folks, but he was alright as long as we promised to tidy up and not make a mess.
Yeah, there's stuff in the bottom of this.
Is there?
What I can hear. What I just heard anyway.
Are you up, Dan? It's empty. Through the bottom of the bag. You can usually see just by turning the bag over and looking. Don't think there is. Just turn the bag over. Pop the bag up and turn it over and have a look. See through it. No, I don't think there's anything in it. This is the one we want. This is the makeup one, folks. Lancome. Just a little bit. It's empty. We'll find something. Where's the best of all the counter stuff? Over and have a look.
Don't know, there's nothing in this one, do there?
No.
Right, flip it over.
Flip it over and have a look.
Nothing in that.
What's that there? There's something there.
That's nice, that is.
Yeah, I know, but I can't get to there. Daniel is stuck at the bottom.
Where is it?
I don't know. There's something in there. There's stuff in the bottom of that bag.
Oh, Christ. Let's put it over the bin and do it.
Mm. don't go too fast. Makeup brush, is it? Being cut. Here's the makeup brush. And pink. The only thing we found, Daniel Brad dropped it. It is a Clinique lip liner. Not very nice tonight because it's all the drunks are out tonight. Nina Ritchie. What a champagne bottle. Loads. I think we'd better off not putting that light on.
What light on?
That one, because you can't see if that light's not on.
What, that one?
Yeah, what's in the bottom of there? Turn it over, I think I saw something in the bottom. No, that's coffee. Oh, what's that? No, it's coffee shop. Bottom of it. Is that Tish the Clare? That's the lid for that. Well, I can't empty the bag and film at the same time. So
I'm just seeing, because if there's, you know, like, oh, this is a filming one, isn't it?
Yeah.
That?
Chocolate chip.
Well, I better put some of this in there.
Go on then.
So we can see better.
What's that? Trying to worry up that not the policeman comes back. And makeup
so
thing.
Nice that is. If you ever get any of that. I've got it. It's only just come out that one.
Giselle. Shame that's not in there. Better off putting the cardboard in that bin. I think Daniel thinks I'm superwoman. Try film and lift the bag at the same time. Oh, what are these? hang on to them, so you don't know what they're off of. There's stuff. There's a lipstick lid. Keep that in case we need it. Never chuck lids away, because you never know when you can find a bottle of perfume or lipstick. And it's got a top missing. So hang on to your finish. Christmas, they're finding Christmas stuff, and it's real. It's 1st of April tomorrow.
Number 7.
Number 7, it's empty. Oh, what's that? Tape distance. Oh, here we go now. Over the bin. There's another one, whatever that is. Number 7 mascara. Something over there. Do this over the bin. What's in there? There's stuff in that bag. Oh my God,
David Beckham.
Look. There's a lid in there.
Can't see it, really.
Look.
Yeah.
You're in video, Daniel. Palette.
Number 7 card.
Number 7 gift card.
I think that goes in there.
Try it out. No, it's his. There's that lid. That's David Beckham. No. Oh my God. Another palette. I can't open it. Can you open it, Dan? Show them. Yeah, it's crushed, but we can mend that.
Nothing else, isn't
that? Oh, God, I can't stand up. Look, what's the sand already? Never make a mess. Is it in there, Dan?
That's the box for that, number 7.
It's not, is it? That's too big. Too big. Oh, oh God, I can't stand up straight up back.
There was nothing in that one.
Oh.
I don't know if there was anything in those ones. They look like they've been in there for ages.
Nah.
Or do you think it's better off going through them?
Don't know, it's up to you. What do you think, folks? Shall we? Shall we?
It's light anyway.
That's makeup counter. But it's pretty magic. Well, that's it. We'll see you at the next one. Bye! It's probably some homeless person's belongings.
Take that.
It's all wet and... What's in there? That's a printer thing, it's no good.
printer.
It's for a printer, isn't it? Yeah, I'll turn the box around so I can read it.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it's a ribbon cassette.
Right then.
Oh my god, Daniel, that's full up with perfume at the bottom. This bag is full up with bottles of perfume. Oh my god. I'm going to put it. Daniel, look.
Look at this poster.
Right.
I told you I was going to go
through it. How lucky was that? We nearly went home. Look, I met all full up. Oh my god. Look. Daniel, they're all full up. Look. What's this one? Dior. Oh my god. DKNY.
Another
bag. Look. Burberry Weekend. This is Vera Wang Princess. What's that one?
Oh my god, there's some of them. Oh my god.
Lacoste.
That one's my favourite. That one is.
That's lazy, isn't it? What?
Oh my god.
That DKNY full up. Watch that don't get crossed then.
Told you. We should have put all the curtains in there.
Oh, I think we should hurry up before someone comes and then.
Girls.
Yeah, but we need to have it in case we need funds and we like. Watch that palette, you're crushing it. Look, brand new.
Debbie, can you not hold this out on me?
Put them in there. Look.
Like, put all
Paul
the.
Oh, that's my favourite, Paul Smith. Oh my god, I nearly went. I'm going down in there. Come on, there's nothing in this bag. Here's my print.
What's that say?
L'Oreal Paris t-shirt. Hold that up. Look at put that in the bag then. Got another palette. Can you hold the camera?
Sorry.
Don't pick the finger over the lens. Someone keeps moaning at me. So I'm trying to see if
there's Debbie going through the bags.
Yeah, don't show my fat face.
Seeing what goodies she can find.
Lizzo,
shh. Say hi.
Hi. Is that it? What's in this one? Dan, you're blinding me.
Hey guys, look what we've just found.
A whole bag.
A whole bag of perfumes.
And
all still full up. And loads of makeup.
Dan, I can't see what I'm doing. bollocks. That's off the plug for tug of feet. Oh, is that it? For bins?
That's it.
Right, have we made any mess?
Okay, guys, see you at the next one. Bye.
Bye, look. Ooh. Down there, then.
Someone's got their rubbish in there.
Let's see how what's in them boxes, Dan. They're ornaments, I've had them from here before. They're empty.
All empty.
No, what's in the bottom? There's more stuff in the bottom. Look.
It's all empty, Debbie.
No, that box there.
That?
No, the one there, that wooden one.
That? That's yeah. That's cardboard. Yeah, that.
No. Oh, that. Empty. One of them's got something in it. Because I've had loads of these that there was stuff in them before.
Empty.
It's in the cardboard bin anyway.
Empty.
Not in there. That's households.
I don't know why we put it in here now.
Where does it start? Love
rubbish.
I've only ever found a bag in this. Oh, there's a bag there.
There's a bag there.
Dan?
Oh, sorry.
There's a bag of stuff.
Where?
What's in that bag there?
Bag.
What's in it?
Bags in there, Debbie.
No, all right. Mother's Day cards might be out. They might have chucked the Mother's Day cards out. Usually I found chocolates on the top of this one before. They've just got left chocolate on the top. Weren't even out of date. What's in that one? What's in that bag? Jibby. Tell you can't get out of it.
That?
Tweeties. Tweeties. Look, Tweeties. You can eat them later. We need to find a drink now. Because we're really thirsty. But there's no shops open.
Oh look, there's a box for me. There's a box there for me.
Oh look, we got one each. Don't even have to share now, we've got one each. Yes, it's in there.
Oh Christ.
Hold on to it. Daniel's having a blonde moment tonight.
And that, and we can share another one.
Oh, we can share another one. Any more pictures that found loads of sold them at the car boot.
Oh yeah. Look, because we've got another one here.
We sell them at the car boots down. Any more?
Nope.
So much for my diet starting tonight. Right. So it's Friday night and the feeding is right.
That's no, cardboard. That one. here.
Oh. Rubbish. 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 Cardboard. Oh, it's a bag. It's a bag. It's a bag. It's a bag. I like this shop. They sell Yankee candles. Bed bag, 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 bag. Is it empty?
A weight there.
Got a balloon weight on it.
There, Andy.
Ooh.
Nothing in there.
Have the bag. We could put our sweeties in it. My pockets are getting a bit heavy. Who's that?
Where?
There's a lot of noise down there. Right. Let's put this down there. There's a bag there. I've got a feeling in my water there's something in it. Put it in there. There's a bag there, Dan. A bag. Now this is really naughty because this is the cardboard recycling and they put rubbish, plastic in it. What's in that box? It's cardboard, isn't it?
Cardboard.
I can hear people from that.
Hey?
Oh, that lid don't fall in my head. He's getting in the bin again. Don't fit in it.
It's been too light.
Oh, it's probably only plastic in. Any sweeties? They should have been throwing their Mother's Day stuff out by now. This used to be one of my best dumpsters. It seems to have gone a bit quiet at the moment. Don't tread on the sweets. But we finished this one, we'll see you at the next one. Bye. Right, look, we found loads of food. So we're going to find... Why am I funny? I don't know if it's on funny. What? Right, we found all this food.
Don't you want any of that salad?
So now we're going to go and find some homeless people and give it to them. Carrot sticks. Fruit. So that's what we're going to go and do. Find someone to give it to. Okay, see you in a bit. Bye!
What's that?
Meat
cup. Shaving balm.
Oh, there you go.
There, Andy.
Who is it?
Someone buys those.
What are they?
They're weedy.
We'll put it in a bag rather than just chucking it in there. There's another one there. There's another one here. There's another red one there.
Cool.
hurry up, Dad, it's cold.
Oh, sorry.
There's a red one there.
Where?
There, oh. Look. And another black one. Yeah. And another black one. I don't know, but use the bag. Yeah, use that bag. That's one of them things you put around your neck. Put it in the microwave. Oh, there's another one there, look. Oh, it's bloody cold around here. That is another one. Look. Oh, it's cold.
Well, they sell or not?
I don't know, not good. Pretty much for. I might have put my coat on, it's freezing. Eh? Milk vinegar.
What that is?
An empty box. What's that tray? What's the tray? Over there, the side.
Oh, it was great yesterday.
Oh, is it the same stuff as yesterday?
Most of it.
Nothing different in here then. It's not nice, monkey.
I should get them out before someone have it then, Casey.
You can
call
them.
Swearing.
That looks good.
It's empty. Isn't it? They're not grey. Oh, they're nice.
They're nice. There you go. Sewing stuff for your friend.
Alright, okay.
Have you ever seen, what's that?
I don't know. It's a lid off that, hang on to it.
No, I've got it in there. Some more of those because we sold them last time.
Yeah, we need to put in bags though, Dan. We need to put this stuff in bags. Otherwise, when we get to the other end, we've got to ponce about doing it all. Well,
bag.
Take that, Mark.
What's that? Oh, you know what that's for?
What? Cupcakes?
Cupcakes.
Take
that
then.
Put them all in there.
Take that then.
Oh, man.
No, it's not then. There it goes. Bloody cold tonight.
That's
an iPad case.
That was sour, that one. Minion.
I'm sweating. They're the servers for that bowl.
Oh.
What?
Smell into that. Does that smell like weed for you?
No.
Just to me.
You're obsessed with funny smells. They're not in there then. Daniel, that's a sale. Dan?
Yeah, all the stuff ain't with it.
It is, it's there, look.
No, oh.
We'll put the box, do the box up. It's cold. That's freezing. It's gone. Baby Annabelle. Baby Annabelle. They're nice.
Ooh.
Kevin might like them.
Hey?
Kevin might like them.
Yeah, what are you going to put them in?
Put them inside the car. Look, it's a dangerous thing to put in the bin. One in four, then that. It's not worth anything.
Oh, what did I just put?
You're down, I'm filming.
I've got mixed up here.
Oh, gold.
Did I go through that bag?
I've got to show you these as well. We also found these. So these are. We got these last night, same as the perfume. These were all Lancôme. Palettes, the contour palette. These flowers, lots of flowers we found last night. There's just some of them. We found fruit, we found apples. We found more flowers. These flowers. We found these eggs, they are actual proper eggs. I thought they were Easter eggs, they're proper eggs. Found these raw Kimberley chocolate chip cookies. Found some blueberry muffins. Some double choc muffins. For those of you who don't know, it's actually my birthday on Tuesday. And we did find two birthday cakes. Found this coffee and walnut cake, only out of date yesterday. This birthday cake was literally out of date yesterday. And a muddy puddle Percy cake. So these are going to be my birthday cakes. This is me going out to buy them. I'm sure a free friend then. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed our video. If you can click the subscribe button, you can give us a like and share. That would be very good. Oh, we also found this as well. Some argan oil shampoo. So yeah, give us a like and share. Thank you, bye. As well, found these plants. This is in a lovely little pot. I just watered them and they've come back to life. We found this Easter sign the other day. And again, this palm pot. Well, I thought I'd bring you out in the garden today since it's such a lovely day and show you what we found last night when we went dumpster diving. So we found all these fragrances and most of the bottles, as you can see, are half full. Some of them are even... Daniel actually had some of them, DKNY ones. Now, if I want a George pickup gift card, you never know if there's going to be anything. I'm not sure what these are. There was a brush, but I think it's been cut. So look at this DKNY. That's full. Dior, we found a L'Oreal t-shirt. Touch of pink Lacoste. Easter Teeth by Givenchy. Charity 1881. Legend Spirit. Which is that, that one is. These are all testers. But this is one of my favourites. Tommy Gown. So this is all we found last night at the Vera Wang. So that's just what we found last night. Paul Smith floral. So I hope you enjoyed the video and we'll catch you on the next one. Goodbye.